Stay up to date on the channel's content by ringing the bell.
Wow, sure is a great day doing absolutely nothing.
Oh yeah, I'm so calm for once I can actually hear myself think. And I'm not thinking of much.
Huh? What's that noise? Oh! Hello, plants!
Lock it too! No, hold your fire!
As a token of our apologies for the previous encounters, we want to give you this plant.
A knockoff of me is gonna be the main solution to your problem? Seriously?
Okay, so the real reason is we're training up this guy to be in a Super Smash Bros. Tournament, and we figured you guys would be the best for the job, and everyone else is kinda dead, so yeah.
Dead as in-
Everyone's dead except for a pink marshmallow.
Oh.
So yeah, thanks again, and good luck.
Alright, so, new guy.
Can he even talk?
Wouldn't look like it.
I mean, you can talk, we're all plants here. Mister?
Well, it's about time I could finally talk here in this joint. Do you know how hard it is keeping your cool inside with that there Bowser Koopa? I didn't think so.
Whoa. Just a question. How come your mouth moves, but Chomper's mouth doesn't?
You know, that's a good question. I'm not gonna answer that.
Well, actually, there's a real good reason for that. You see,
Mad so much for a day off.
Well, what about Mac?
Mac said he was busy with his family.
Well, all right. Let's get to it.
Come on, Dave.
Brains.
Zombies.
What's this mean for me?
Well, everyone else is busy over there, so it's just you and me, plant. It shouldn't be too bad, though. Probably like one-
Of course. Of course. Of course. Of course. Of course all the zombies had to show up.
And I can't chop my way through all those zombies, so-
You kidding me? This is all they got?
Well, yeah, but-
I've dealt with punks way more threatening than that. Here, let me show you.
Well, my zombies, it feels like it's been forever since we've attacked the front yard. And since there's more of you, I feel like we need a bigger push. Several of you are new recruits. Fire! But that does not change the fact that we still must get the brains.
Hey, who are you?
I'm Bitey.
Yaha, fiddle-dee-dee.
You're supposed to be an Arnold. You're a little small to be an Arnold.
Hey, don't be hurting Buddy's feelings now. Buddy gonna mess you up bad.
When do we get the free Woody?
In due time, you stupid zombie. In due time. For now, attack!
Let's have the pirates go first. Is this some kind of a joke? Yeah, there's no plants. Just one in a pot.
Hey, let's make fun of him.
Hey, Stinky, the roof levels are that way. You got a funny looking head.
Does this look like a funny head to you, punk?
Maybe.
Ow! Let's see what other suckers want to deal with leaving a piranha plant.
We'll just see about them. Well, I've never been one for sloppy seconds, but bon appetit!
Ah! 3 seconds flat! That's stupid! Attack them! Again.
Not to worry, I can take care of this one.
That's the plant we're supposed to be scared about.
He looks like an idiot!
Put to it!
Ow!
Uh-oh. What are we going to do? Hey, what are you doing? No! Let go of me, you bully! I'll show you what they do to people like you!
This is getting too easy!
Let's take things up a notch.
Hey, look! Up in the sky!
It's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's a hot dog!
Hot dog where?
Hot dogs! It be a salty sea cow!
It's someone impersonating me!
It's a bowling ball!
It's a starfish!
It's my dignity!
Alright, shut up, all of you! It's...
I'm your wildest dreams, baby!
Ew.
Name's Levi, chump! And I ain't leaving anytime soon, long as you zombies are interfering on my new grounds!
Big words coming from such a small plant. That's why I'm going to bring out the big guns.
You mean Arnold?
No, not you. Shoo!
Okay.
These big guns. One single press and whoosh. A blast of wind powerful enough to topple even Mac, the Giga Torchwood.
I ain't sure about this here Mac, but that looks like lunch to me.
Zombies, attack!
Ow!
Do I look like a chew toy to you?
Well, maybe if the chew toy could talk.
Locked and loaded.
I'm getting out of here. You want me? Come and get some of this.
He's escaping. Attack!
We want our hot dogs.
Get him.
Give us hot dogs. We want hot dogs.
If you so rightfully insist.
Ow, you.
Oh, no!
Hang on, Larry, I'm coming!
Ah, right on the hot dog buns!
Braves, ahoy.
And I'll crank up the intensity. I ain't liking the look of that there blower.
Yeah, you and me both. Let's get out of here.
Just now occurred to me, but how can you fly?
Very carefully, boy. Very carefully. Ready or not, here comes the blow.
Food.
Now you're speaking my language.
I know. Ow, ow, ow.
You know, you make a pretty good partner, boy.
Yeah, you too. And by the way, Captain George,
why don't I have a bite?
Ow! Hold on, Kevin. I'll try and shoot.
Next wave. Pull turret. Where are my pops?
Nah, I stole his pants.
Oh, that's the shock of the century.
Give me back my pops!
Oh, no! Snore!
Oh, but the wind can stop this!
This has got to be the easiest wave yet!
And we're about to make this wave even easier!
Hey Doc, your machine's screwing up!
It's what?!
The sky is spinning at us!
Dude, like everybody run!
I know what's going on!
It's those plants up there! They're causing all the trouble! Death on the ball!
Man, look at that! You got yourself a pretty little toy! Hope you don't mind if I take it.
What in? Now dance, pretty boy!
Run for your lives!
Oh, fire! 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 Fire!
I didn't even get a chance to be a character! But I'll want the sun for- Oh, the sun's gone.
Fire!
Ah, lady, why?
All right, better idea.
Note to self, watch out for flying plants.
Let's just aim this here machine at the zombies, and then we're gonna win it
perfectly.
All right, then. One, two, three. Oh. All right.
Well,
fire at will!
Twisty talk!
Machine's malfunctioning.
Cody, this is all your fault. My fault. All I did was take your pants.
At this point, it's an everyday occurrence, probably.
Well, some of us are still alive. And look, the machine is malfunctioning. Let's get them.
Yeah, and Barney's still alive.
Oi, don't call me Barney.
I don't see why not.
Oh, this here thing controls it. Okay.
Smoke too soon.
I see you! Oh!
How else do you think that would have turned out?
Alright, time to do a bit more training.
Hey! What are you doing?
Ow! That kinda hurt.
You think a little wind can faze me? No. I've dealt with winds far stronger than that on the pirate sea. Now, plants, meet your doom!
Huh?
Oh, shit!
Whoa! Oh!
Ow!
Well, you took down almost everyone, but zombies, don't count your chickens before they've chomped.
Ow!
Hey, Piranha Plant!
Huh?
Blow them away! Now's your chance!
Gotcha!
And that is how you do it Levi-style, boy!
Oh, yeah. That thing's strong.
Why, thank you. I would know. I designed it.
You know he's aiming it right for us, right? Oh, poopy. Dude, if I were you, I'd run. Disco, out!
Zombies, retreat!
I'm getting out of here!
Eh. I suppose no. Let's embrace this moment, Daddy.
What the fuck?
Oh, boy, here it comes!
I'm covered in leaves! Hey, wait a minute. Oh, gosh darn it.
You have not seen the last of me, plants. And this time, I'm not making a machine based on wind.
Dude, that was awesome! You kicked those zombies to the curb. Or blew them away, if you will.
Yeah, I suppose I did.
What do you say you stick around here with us and fight zombies? You're a natural.
You're real fun, kid. You know that? But I gotta head back to my own world now. With that performance I gave off, of course we're gonna be Mario this time.
Aw, shame you can't stay.
Don't sweat it. I'll be back. I know I will. There's no way we were supposed to meet just once.
You're welcome back here anytime.
Levi out!
Take care, Levi! And thanks for stopping the zombies!
You alright, kid.
You alright.
I'ma miss him.
You know, I wonder how the other plants are dealing with Dave.
So guys, what'd I miss?
Well, Dave ended up okay, but...
For some reason, he's found a new addiction.
Mr. Coconut doesn't want anything to do with this.
Turns out there was a lime in the toaster, and he was trying to grab it for something.
Weird. Anyway, me and the Piranha Plant, Levi is his name, we just took down a whole entire horde of zombies!
Dude, that was wild.
I bet he went pacifist on us.
Well, no, we just used-
Hey, you chumps, what's happening?
Oh, no.
So, what I miss? Wait a minute. I saw the Piranha Plant walking his way out of here. And you replaced me with that guy?
Well, I mean, you do have similar styles of music and voices, but...
I came back all the way to get an audition. And I got the audition. And I came back home for this?
Hey there!
What?
I heard you had a zombie problem. Well, I can eat zombies faster than anybody.
Who does this guy think he is?
By the way, have you guys seen Piranha Plant anywhere?
Oh, it is. Ow.
To the Mushroom Kingdom!